Anytime you guys see me with like a hat on and my hair in a braid, it is a bad hair day. It's a bad hair day.
Hi everybody, Star right here, and welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. And in today's video, I just wanted to share with you all my secret weapon for sleek frizz-free hair. So if you want to see how I accomplish this look, then definitely keep watching. So as you guys would see in that previous clip, I had my hair in a braid, I had a hat on, and that's usually what I do when my hair is kind of greasy and I need to wash my hair, but I'm kind of like busy. Maybe I'm busy at work, I'm busy with school and different things like that. So whenever I'm having like a little bad hair day, that's usually what I do. I put on a cap, or I put my hair in a bun, or I put my hair in a braid. So I wanted to show you guys how I kind of went from dirty and frizzy to sleek and straight. So I wanted to share my tips and tricks with my little secret weapon. First and foremost, you have to have a really clean canvas. So for me, like, getting my hair super, super clean is super important. So I want to make sure that I get a really good shampoo going. So I have two shampoos that I want to show you guys today, because I do have two of my favorite sulfate-free shampoos. So I have two sulfate-free shampoos, and I have one sulfate shampoo that I usually use, and I have one clarifying shampoo. But because I don't want this to get too long, I'll just kind of show you guys what I used. So the first one that I have is by Design Essentials. This is the Honey Cream Sulfate-Free Moisture Retention Super Detangling Conditioning Shampoo. I know that's a mouthful, but again, and I'm sorry, this is kind of dingy and like dented because I have traveled with this. This is something that I use quite often. It's one of my favorite sulfate-free shampoos. This is by Design Essentials, and as you can see, I've used quite a lot of this. The thing about this shampoo is that it feels so moisturizing and detangling. So this is supposed to help your hair retain moisture, and it really does that, because whenever I use this, my hair feels so supple. It feels so silky, smooth, and soft, and detangled. So if you're having issues with really tangly hair in the shower, I would definitely recommend getting this shampoo. I got this on Amazon, and this lasts for a really long time. As you can see, it's a huge bottle. I had this for over a year, and actually more than a year, and I still haven't completely gone through all of it, even though I'm pretty much at the bottom. I recommend this very, very much if you're someone who cares about sulfates and you're looking for a really hydrating, detangling shampoo. I would recommend this one. The other sulfate-free shampoo that's a favorite of mine is the Moroccan Oil Moisture Repair Shampoo. I really love this shampoo because it fortifies my hair, it gets my scalp super clean, but it doesn't make me feel like my hair is stripped, and it's really, really fortifying. I love that it gets in there, it takes all the flakes and all the dandruff, all the oil and anything that's on my scalp. This definitely takes it off. So I really love this one as well. The smell is amazing. So this is another sulfate-free shampoo that I really enjoy using, and this is the one by Moroccan Oil. It's the Moisture Repair Shampoo. This is a color-safe, sulfate-free shampoo. I really like this one. It's super fortifying, and it really gets all of the oil, all of the dirt, all of the flakes off of my scalp without leaving my hair feeling super stripped. So really like this one. This one actually has keratin, I think, also in it. It has reconstructive keratin in it, so I really do like that it gives me that silky smooth feeling all while cleaning my hair. So those are the two shampoos that I actually really like. So these are my two sulfate-free shampoos. So moving on to deep conditioner, I absolutely love deep conditioner. I am a deep conditioning type of person. Like, I would literally comb the aisles looking at different deep conditioners because I just love deep conditioning. I just really love it. I think it's fun. I love really putting all of that moisture back into my hair after I've shampooed or whatever have you. And for me, I have a lot of deep conditioners. Not a lot, actually, no. So for me, I have quite a few deep conditioners, maybe like four all-time favorites. And one of them is this one by Aussie. It's the 3-Minute Miracle Curls Deep Conditioner. So this one has coconut oil and jojoba oil. I love this stuff. I literally buy these 2-3 at a time, because sometimes, like, I don't know if you guys are like me, but when you really, really like something, you think it's just going to magically go away. I don't know why I think that way sometimes, but I buy these three at a time. I really do love this. This is super, super moisturizing. It really like makes my hair feel really detangled and fortified. And when I put this deep conditioner on my hair, it really makes me feel like I'm doing something right for my hair. My hair responds really well to this deep conditioner. I've been using this for quite some time. I actually first started using the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle Moist. I know a lot of you know about that. That one was like the original that everybody was talking about, but then I decided to try like the other ones that they had, and I saw one that said 3-Minute Curls, so I decided to try this one as well, and I didn't think I was gonna like it as much as the 3-Minute Moist, but now I find myself purchasing this more than the other one. It's so weird, but yeah, I really like this. I leave this in my hair for about 3 to 5 minutes, and I love a deep conditioner that gets the job done in a little bit of time. I'm a person, I don't usually like to spend a whole lot of time doing my hair or doing like deep conditioning treatments. So I like a deep conditioner that can get the job done in a little bit of time while you reap all of the benefits. So for me, I'm super busy. I work out, I go to school. I have so many things going on, and I love this deep conditioner that I can just get all of that, you know, all those nutrients and like all of that pampering in 3 minutes. I like to leave it on for a little extra, like maybe 5 minutes. So I really like this deep conditioner. I buy these 3 at a time. I will always use this as long as they sell it. So after I've cleansed my hair, after I've put the moisture back in by deep conditioning, I move on to my little secret weapon. And I almost couldn't make this video today because I went to Sephora to pick it up, and they were almost completely, totally out. And I was looking through the aisle and I'm like, oh my God, they only have the regular one. They don't have the extra strength one. And the extra strength one is the one that I like to use. So I literally asked one of the ladies who worked at Sephora. She was so nice. She went into the back for me. I said to her, I said, hey, I'm looking for this particular product and I only see that you guys have this out right now. She literally like went and she looked all over. She went into the back and she looked in the back, and she was so, so super helpful. And when she went into the back, she found literally the last one. And I'm just so happy that she did that, because if she had not done that, I couldn't actually make this. I mean, I could make this video, but I prefer to have things in my hands to show you guys. My secret weapon is the Color Wow Extra Strength Dream Coat. I love this product. I think everyone has been talking about this product. So there's the regular one, that's the Dream Coat, and this one is the Extra Strength. So when they came out with an Extra Strength version, I was very excited about that because the first one worked really well. So I wanted to know what the Extra Strength one might do for me, because I think this one is actually also targeted to people who have like really dry hair, really curly, frizzy hair. So my hair is not exactly like a tight curl, and it's not super straight. It's like a really loose S pattern. So I would consider myself someone with curly-ish, straight-ish hair. So this I was super excited to try because I really did like the original one that they came out with. So when they came out with the Extra Strength, I said, you know what, I have to try this. I love a product that's going to give me that anti-frizz, sleek, straight look. I don't have to worry about it in like certain temperatures or like humidity, for example, if it's raining or anything like that. I'm a person, I love for my hair to be super sleek and straight whenever I do take my straightener to it and I do it. I don't want to have to worry about it like frizzing up and then looking kind of, you know, funky, and then I'm just like, ugh, whatever, throw it in a bun, you know. So I was really excited to try this product, and I loved it so much that I had to go back and buy it. And I actually wanted to make this video because this has actually been my secret weapon. I love how it gives me that really sleek, smooth, straight hair. Almost looks like I've had like a keratin treatment almost. I actually want to try a keratin treatment. So this is really, really nice for frizz proofing your hair. I love this product. I was trying to get the smaller one, but, and again, the only thing that the store clerk had in the back was the big one. So I said, you know what, I love it, so whatever, even if it's the small size or the big size like this one, I love it and I'm gonna use it either way. So I just said, you know what, I'll get it. So if you're someone that has actually tried the regular Dream Coat and you want to try the Extra Strength, I would absolutely recommend it, because what you'll do is when you spray this on your towel dried hair, you're going to then follow up with your blow dryer with some tension, because that's how you lock the product into your hair. And I'm telling you, when I blow dry my hair after I've used this, my hair feels so fortified and silky smooth. it's almost as though like I have the option to like not follow up with a straightener, like if I was feeling more of a thicker look. So I love this. This is literally my secret weapon. I use this every single time that I'm going to straighten my hair, and I absolutely love it. So quickly, I kind of just wanted to show you all the straightener that I use. Believe it or not, this is a $20 straightener. This is the Remington straightener. I actually got this on Amazon. At the time, it was $19.08. I think at this point, if you go onto Amazon and you look for this, it's probably going to be like $20 and change. Maybe it's $21. And this is the straightener that I use. I actually have two straighteners. There's one that I used for like years, and I decided to kind of try something new that would be like not as expensive, because I don't like to spend a lot of money on straighteners. I had an Old Faithful straightener. It's one that I used for years, but then I decided to just kind of try something new. So I saw this one. Actually, there was a girl on YouTube who was using this straightener, and I love the results that she had. So I figured, hey, for $19, let me try it out. And literally, it's the one that I use every single time. So if you're looking for a really affordable straightener that's going to get you like really silky smooth results, then I definitely recommend the Remington. It gets your hair really nice and super straight. Honestly, like I have no complaints about the straightener, so I'm gonna continue to use it as long as they make it. I'm so annoyed at something. I hate when I need something really badly and I purchase it from a store and then I get home to use it and then it's kind of sort of been used. So you guys know in a previous video I mentioned the Clinique Take the Day Off cleansing balm. I love this balm. It really gets all of my makeup off. Usually, like, I try to at the end of the night wash all my makeup off. I went to use this yesterday and legit there's like finger smudges and like makeup from some other product or something that's on here, and I don't know if you guys can see, it's literally like been dipped in. And I was so annoyed because I'm here like, okay, finally I'm gonna get to take my makeup off. So I'm there at the sink, I put the water on my face, and then I open this bad boy up and then I see this. Well guys, you've reached the end of today's video. Thank you so, so, so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, go ahead and leave a little love on that like button. Leave a comment in the comment section below, because I would love to hear what you guys think. If you have any hair tips that you'd like to share with me, please do so in the comment section. And as always, consider subscribing to my channel, because I would definitely appreciate that. So until next time, you guys, I'll see you in another video. Bye.